today I'm gonna show you how we can get to the first church of Marika, and also how we can get the Somberstone, I think it's, I don't know how to pronounce that name, but the smithing stone that is required to upgrade your special weapons in the game, level 3. But also how you can get to the first church of Marika. Maybe if you have that curiosity, how you can get there. And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can do that. First, we're going to start this video from the Great Lift of Rold. And if you don't know how to be here and how to use this medallion, I have a video just for you in this video description. Because yes, most of you already got to until this place. And we're going to start the video from this location. So you're gonna use the medallion, the first one, with the one with the red eyes, not the secret one, because yes, here you can use actually two medallions. You're gonna start by using the red one. That's why I just wanted to start the video from here. And a lot of you already got to this snowy area, but you didn't find that church. It's time for you to find it. And also I'm gonna show you what you can loot from that church, because we have some interesting things that we can loot. And yes, we just use that grand lift of Rold. You can grab your horse and let's start. We're gonna start by going on this path down on the mountain top of the giants, and we're gonna have the first map that we can unlock for this area. And I think this will be the first and the only one from this part of this video. The west side of the mountain top of the giants, the west map, actually not side. And yes, you're gonna unlock this part of the map. And just follow my lead, follow my steps, and you're gonna get there. I promise you that. Now, just go in front, take this grace. We're gonna have more than one grace in this video, so another bonus. And that Somberer's Midstone, that's something pretty cool. You can upgrade your weapons even more. And in order to be here, I think you have to defeat two major bosses. The Gravefield, I think, I forgot the name, the Garf... No, I don't know the names of this monster in this game, sorry about that. Now, just climb here, go to this direction. Don't fight that guy like I just did, it's not a must. And go on the left, you have to climb a little bit on these cliffs. Not too much, so go on the left and you'll have to go under some stones. I'm gonna show you which one. Keep going. Now, under these stones, you have to go past to those stones. Take everything that you can loot in your way. Don't waste nothing, because you never know what weapon you might get by looting everything. Like I'm doing always. Keep going and keep going. Now you're gonna go to this narrow wall, and the giant will shoot arrow at you, but don't worry, you will not be hit, but you have to be pretty careful. Take this ash of war, the lost ash of war, and the giant in front of me is preparing to shoot. Again, you can fly with your horse, you can jump, but probably it will miss you with those big arrows. Now let's just move on, we are almost there. From time to time I'm gonna show the map so you can know where you are. But when will we be safe at the state of us at the grace site? Now climb these rocks, yes, and just move on to this grace. You'll have another grace right over here. I think this is the freezing lake grace, let's see. And if you are here, you have to know that you are very close. Now this is the ancient snow valley ruins, and the freezing lake, it's just a little bit more on this way. You're gonna keep it on the right side after this grace and just keep moving. Keep it on the right, you'll see a giant. Don't stay too long here. You'll see some monsters, don't fight those, and keep your path underneath this bridge. Not a bridge, a building, I don't know what is that, ruins, under those ruins and keep moving. And just keep moving. You'll have another grace right over here. And yeah, this is the Freezing Lake grace that I was just telling you about. And from this location, you are pretty close to Death Church. Be very careful now. And you'll see that your map is not unlocked yet. Or maybe it is and you didn't find the church. Now, make that swimming pool functional and go on the right side. Keep it on the right next to that wall and just keep it on the right and just go fast with your walls on the right, because you will have a lot of fog here and you might get lost. You will find a cave right here. We can unlock that cave. Not in this video, but it's there. And keep moving. Now you will have the Borealis, the freezing fog. I don't know what is that, but I don't want to find out. I don't want to fight a fog. And a fog. I don't know how to pronounce that, sorry. English is not my first language, but I'm pretty sure that you can understand me. Now, in front of you is the mighty Church of Marika. Yeah, there it is, and you can loot 3 things from this church. But first, let's unlock that grace, because yes, at that church you'll have a grace. And this is my second video with the Church of Marika. I have to discover the second one. Or I think I discovered it and I didn't make a video. I'm gonna find out. But this is quite important. I'm gonna show you why. And I changed my clothes because I want to film again. Now, you can take this sacred tear. It's very important, but let's move on. And 2 more items that you can get. One, it will be in the front of the church, right here. This is the most important one. The Somberstone Miner's Bell Bearing Tree. Yes, this is the place of where you can get this item, and another one I'm gonna show you. But yeah, that's it with this video. This is the location. I hope you enjoyed this video so far. If you like my style, if you like my videos, just hit that like button, subscribe and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. And the most important thing, hit the notification bell. You're not gonna regret it. Now, on the cliff, on the left side, as you watch to this church, to this statue, you're gonna find out the last item. And just take it. Here it is. If there is more than 3 items here, tell me in the comments. I didn't find more than 3, so that's it. Bye and have a great day. Be safe.